Tell them all, don't take no shots. Try to prove nothing. I tell my grandson.
Who the man?
Me.
Who better than you?
Nobody.
Let's go.
This is amateur boxing, and the key is to protect the boxer. Because these guys are amateurs, they're not professionals. That's the focus. You know, we want the guys to get the experience, but we don't want them to get hurt.
It's a Friday night in the city. You know where your children are? Because we do.
Muhammad Ali took too many shots.
I think boxing should be in a kid's life, but just the aspect of teaching it, learning it, learning the good parts about it.
It's a self-defense. It gives you more confidence in themselves. Teaching discipline.
I tell you the truth, I don't know whether they're amateurs or professionals, but they fight like champions.
Don't back up no more.
This is the Apollo where stars are born, the belly of the beast. There's one belly, no violence, no nothing.
I love the kids. I love being a part of me and seeing what they can do.
You got to get that education. Don't drop out, you know. You need something to fall back on.
Ali, he on fire.
There's no other sport like boxing. These kids are putting it all on the line, and they're fighting back.
This is a documentary that you don't want to miss.